Take four. So I've just come back from bowling. And just for those that may not be really aware, the perfect game is 300 in 10-pin bowling. With all your strikes and everything, it's 300's perfect game. My average has gone up a little bit the last few weeks, and I'm at 165 is my average. One thing that I've never done, which is kind of a, certainly a goal of mine, is a 600 series. We bowl three games, so that's averaging each game a score of 200 to get you your 600. So first game tonight, 192. Second game, 211. All right, now let's just recap now. That gives us 403 after the first two games. I am 197 pins away from doing something that I've been wanting to do for as long as I can remember bowling. So here I am, third game, only needing 197 to get my 600 series. And when the chips are down, when the going gets tough, I bowled a 141. I suck. I mean, it's all good and everything. I mean, my average for the night was 180-something, but to be that close after two games and then just to... So psychological, this whole bowling game. I mean, you know, you can go and you can deliver the ball, but then when you're in that third game and you've got your big score and all you're thinking about is, oh, I got to get some strike, I got to get some strikes, and you throw one open, and it's like, oh, okay, well, that's okay, I can get that back, and then you throw another open, and it's like, what the hell's going on? And then you throw a spare, and it's like, whoop-dee-doo, and then another open, and it's like, oh, man... So I finally put it all together at the end of the game, but came up some 60-some-odd pins short, or so. Oh, well. And Donna's enjoying it. Donna, you're enjoying that I didn't get my 600?
No.
It's like you were giggling about it.
Joke.
So no 600 tonight. But I had fun. I guess that's... That's what it's all about, isn't it? Just having fun. And bowling a 600. Okay, so I had a little bit of fun. But it choked.